In this lesson, I'm going to focus on the number system. The number system, you know, are the types of numbers. So, the number in the limit ya chona. And then, I'm going to level those types of numbers. Now, are level natural numbers. What are natural numbers? Actually, natural numbers, you know, are the number you already come from 1 and then the increase in 1 up to infinity. No more we matomo re counter from 1. So are include 0 retoma from 1. Any number starting from 1 and then ya increase aka 1, then that is a natural number. So retsema re after 1 unali 2 and then after 2 unali 3, so on and so forth. That is where up to infinity. Retsema re ofela go kae. But as long as a number itoma from 1 and then increase aka 1. So that number is a natural number. It's important to understand gore natural numbers cannot be negative. This is because re counter from 1. So re counter from 1 era gore o ka sebele negative because u counter from 1 we increase ka 1 towards the positive infinity. So this is important. Reukabala from 1 moving to positive infinity. Ukasihoje negative somewhere. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, so on and so forth. And another thing that is important, gore, natural numbers cannot be decimals. For example, ukasibel something like 1.5, 2.5, those kind of things. So decimals cannot be natural numbers. Hopola ore natural numbers are counting numbers. So let's say for example, ukasere ko classing ya baka buchi sha bare ha thwe ba le bokae wa re batho e ba ile 2.5. So that is why natural numbers can never be decimals because natural numbers are counting numbers. Nga se re go check re batho go classing e ba ile bokae wa re khala ba ile -10 or -5. So natural numbers cannot be negatives. Natural numbers cannot be decimals. So that one is very important. And then re shumisha this symbol go bontsha the natural numbers. So in your test or in your exam usually ba shumisha this symbol. So this kind of n ya wuncha the natural numbers. So anyway, that's it for the natural numbers. And now R level another type of number. And then more nearly the whole numbers. So whole numbers are numbers starting from 0 and increases in ones up to infinity. Actually, whole numbers and natural numbers, they're the same. But the only difference, Corey, natural numbers determine from 1. But for a whole numbers, re include a 0. So this means re counter from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so on and so forth. So dwell under whole numbers. That same knowledge, unalo you want the natural numbers. So it's only the whole numbers. The only difference go to whole numbers. Retomaka 0. So it's true that whole numbers cannot be decimals and then whole numbers cannot be negatives. And for whole numbers, reshumisha this symbol. Inale small 0 kofase. So this symbol in obonchawari ardilale the whole numbers. And yeah, that's it for the whole numbers. And let's move on. What are integers? Actually, any number you look at one plotter on a number line. So it's an integer. This is a number line. That's why on a number line, go right, get positives. And then go left, get negatives. So any number you look at one plotter on a number line. So that number is an integer. But that number is covered a decimal. For example, 1.5, 2.6. So any decimal is not an integer. So integers, you know, any number you can know, plot on a number line. And for integers, resume this symbol. Or wancha the integers. And so that's it for the integers. And let's move on. Are level the rational numbers? So what are rational numbers? Actually, rational numbers are numbers that can be written as fractions. For example, 2 over 4. 2 over 4 is a fraction. But the most important thing, Corey, A and B, they must be integers. A, rabula laga numerator, and then B, rabula laga denominator. So in this case, this is a numerator, and then this one is a denominator. Uka kono bona hore 2 is an integer, and then 4 is an integer. So this means this is a rational number. What about this one? Negative 1 over 2. Uka kono bona hore negative 1 is integer. And then even 2 is an integer. So this means this is a rational. Finally, a condition yelo re botlhokwa. Ere B must not be equal to 0. B ki denominator. Let's say for example, onale 2 over 0. Yo ka pressa calculator ya gago war 2 over 0, it or error. And then another thing yelo re botlhokwa gore all terminating decimals are rational. Ge re bolela ka terminating decimal, re bolela ka a decimal le lo re ya felela. For example, 0.5. So 0.5 is a terminating decimal because ya felela. 0.5 is a terminating decimal. Even 1.25 is a terminating decimal. Ke decimal le lo re ya felela. And then 0.5 o ka gona wa ngwala as a fraction because 0.5 e le kana le half. 1.25 e le kana le 1/8. How can I press a calculator to for something like this one? So because this is a fraction and then even this one is a fraction, so this means rena le a rational number. So it's important go tsebe gore all terminating decimals are rational numbers. But what about this one? What about 0.758, something like this one? What about this one? How can I label this decimal? So this is not a terminating decimal. Even this one is not a terminating decimal, raifelele. But this decimal and this decimal, raditswane. This decimal, ribijoriki, a recurring decimal. Because yet repeat. So all repeating decimals, ki recurring decimals. This one, a pattern, is 0.751878824. So I want a pattern. But this one are not a pattern. Sometimes running in this way. Or in this way. So this is a recurring decimal. Even this one. So this is a recurring decimal because it's really a pattern. Therefore, all recurring decimals are rational numbers. So, a terminating decimal, a recurring decimal, dweller under rational numbers. This one is not a terminating and then it's not a recurring decimal. So this one is not a rational number. But so let's say if on something like root 9. So root 9 how can press a calculator ele kana le 3. So re ka lebelela moki kirele integers, natural numbers and whole numbers ka fela ga tsona le tsona ke the rational numbers. This is because 3 o ka gona go ngwala as 3 over 1 because any number itself in a tonnage over 1. And then this is a fraction. So that is why I carry all integers, natural numbers, whole numbers, kaofelaki, rational numbers. Let's say if on something like Vega presser, this thing a calculator, answer a little for 4. And then because 4, it will under integer, natural number and whole number. So this means this is a rational number because 4 o ka khona go ngwala as 4 over 1 ibile o ka ngwala as 8 over 2. So 8 over 2 lingana le 4. So this means this is a fraction. This means 4 is a fraction. So in your test ge ba file any number ile hore it's big and then you're confused, so press a calculator. If answer ya go gofa a natural number, an integer, a whole number, terminating decimal or a recurring decimal, and then this means o tla ba dira le a rational number. So ga go ba le a decimal le hore ga ina a pattern like this one, so this means udilale something yellow, it's not rational number. Even if ukabale something like a pi, like you can press a calculator for a pi or create something like 3.14159926, something like this one, and then ukakhona bona hore this is a decimal, but this decimal is not a terminating decimal and then it's not a recurring decimal. So because this is not a recurring decimal and it's not a terminating decimal, so this means pi is not a rational number. And so reshumisha this symbol for a rational number, something like Q. And so that's it for the rational numbers. And let's move on. Are level the irrational numbers? Actually, irrational numbers, you know, are the opposite of the rational numbers. Remember only rational numbers, get the number jelo raka kona dungwala as fractions. So irrational numbers, get the number jelo raka kona dungwala as fraction. But ntho ya botlhokwa gore o kgone go kwešiša irrational numbers is this one. Non-recurring and non-terminating decimals are irrational. Let's say for example, square root sa 13. Ga o ka pressa calculator ya gago e tlo fa something like 3.60. So, o kgona bona hore this is not a terminating decimal. This means this is a non-terminating decimal because ke decimal lo ra ga felele. This means this is irrational. Le go ka pressa a pi. Pi already re boletse ka yona. Pi is 3.14159926454. So this is not a terminating decimal and then it's not a recurring decimal. So this means this is irrational number. Let's say if we feel something like press a calculator, it will for something like 2.3540, something like this one. But this is not a terminating decimal, and then it's not a recurring decimal. So this means this is irrational. Every time you have a feeling a number you're not sure, either it's rational or irrational, press a calculator. If a decimal, it's not terminating, and then it's non-recurring. So this means we deal with the irrational. And for irrational numbers, resumsha this symbol. Ke symbol ya tshwana le ya rational numbers, but for ya irrational, re bya a dash at the top. So this symbol here, irrational numbers. And so that's it for the irrational numbers. And let's move on. Are level the real numbers. Actually, real numbers involve the combination of rational numbers and irrational numbers. Remember, we are discussing the rational numbers and the irrational numbers. So if a number is a rational number, then this means that number will under a real number. If a number is irrational, so this means that number will under real numbers. Another way we can define our real numbers. Kore, real numbers ki any number ilore ukakhona plotter on a number line. So either a negative, a positive, or even a decimal. So any number that you can think of, as long as ukakhona plotter on a number line. So that number is a real number. Popular for integers, kiri number jilore ukakhona plotter on a number line, but not decimals. So for real numbers, we include everything. Negative, positive, or even a decimal. So that is a real number. And the symbol for real numbers is this one. So this symbol is for real numbers. And so that's it for the real numbers. And let's move on. Are lebelele the non-real or the imaginary numbers? Actually, non-real numbers, in over any number ilore, ikaraga square root, and then that number is negative. For example, -1 or even -2. So this number ikaraga square root. So that number ewela under imaginary number or non-real. But be careful. If unal something like this one. Let's say maybe something like this one. Uskare, this is an imaginary number. Because this is not a square root, but it's a cube root. So, imaginary number, ke number ilore ka gare ga a square root. And that number is negative. So, that's it for the non-real and imaginary numbers. And that's it for this tutorial.